throw doubt the voice on the tape is even yours? Even failing that, its probative value doesn't outweigh how prejudicial it is. I think we can get the whole thing bounced under 403. Probably get it excluded outright.